one of the men vying for Becca Kufrins' heart on the 14th season of The Bachelorette, has already been in a high-profile relationship. Colton Underwood used to date Olympic gymnast Ali Raisman. The new season of The Bachelorette premiered Monday night, and it didn't take viewers long to fall for the former football player who now runs a cystic fibrosis charity. Then there was the plot twist as Twitter figured out he was Raisman's ex-boyfriend. This season is sure to be closely watched because Kufrin had her heart broken last season on The Bachelor after Ari Leyendijk Jr. ended his engagement to her to reconcile with runner-up Lauren Burnham. Ari Leyendijk Jr. is every dude who ever broke your heart. Leyendijk is now engaged to Burnham, and they are set to marry in January in Hawaii. He recently told GQ he felt the show set up and edited his painful breakup with Kufrin to make him look like more the villain. I was told to stay on that couch, he said. I tried to leave, and then production was like, you need to go back inside. She's finally calming down. I feel like you owe it to her to have this conversation. So then I went back in the house. But weep not for Kufrin. She has moved on. She has said she fell in love with two of the Bachelorette contestants and is now engaged. And yes, she did give Underwood a rose, so he is in the running to be the winner.